Polymer Engineering and Science is a new program that was developed at Behrend a couple of years ago. And basically it seeks to give students a grounding in polymer science, trying to develop an understanding of how the structure of a polymer system, like a plastic, how its structure and its chemical makeup, its chemical structure, how it affects the properties of a product.
In the PES program, you'll learn a variety of hands-on skills through all of our lab classes. You'll learn to operate industry-scale manufacturing equipment, characterization tools, and you'll perform chemistry to fabricate new polymers and plastics.
My favorite part about this program is the hands-on experience that you get. Compared to other universities, we actually get to run the equipment. It's not just the professors running it for us. They work with us. They make sure we understand how the machine works so we're prepared in the future.
We want the students to understand the impact of their material and product decisions on the environment. In fact, one of our most popular courses now is polymer sustainability, where we teach students the impacts of those decisions on the environment.
So the Polymer Engineering and Science major is a great major to get into here at Penn State Behrend, because it gives you a really well-rounded major where you get to work with machinery, instruments, chemistry, and there's great people to work with here. And it's just been a really good experience for me, and I've learned so much throughout this program.